time again. Right off the big birthday bash, we are heading into Team 14's round one. 30 matches starts now. My history with Bardock has been one of the most sparing of anybody. I did do him all the way up to Super Saiyan 3 with Team 8.
Take better care of the plants around
but
become the fertilizer that feeds them. The choice is yours.
Eh, not much after that. It sucks that he blocked out the wrong way. What happened to my original? Disgusting. This is a joke before I could do the 2-in. Absolutely disgusting. And my level 3. Fuck it. Gotcha. A lot of this team is gonna come down to how well or badly Yamcha does. I think you could have spent like 2 bars even with this character. Figures are slipping. If you were to add Super Ku to that, it'd be Erno Super Gita. Be the one-hitter quitters.
It's up to me now. I'm gonna change the future!
Yeah!
Get ready!
Fight it out! Not all
good one. I was gonna say, you better get ready to... Was that supposed to be an auto combo? Alright, Yamcha, come on, baby. Oh, Yamcha, don't do that too fast. I messed up my most normal beat. Oh, I gotta do it again. launcher. Oh my god. They made it, but J2H comes out too fast. You just gotta press G2H one time and trust it in there. Y'all just started out okay, but then I dropped every fucking thing in the world. Even a double reflect gets a 5-8. I should have called the assist. Or can I do the stall version? I only get one field. Oh, no, what are you doing? You don't need a level 7, a level 3 will do it.
Alright, it's my turn! Oh no, it's all power!
Literally holding back.
Try to keep up, would ya? This is where the fight ends! Ultra Big Bang!
That was weird, I'm not sure what happened there. But yeah, the way they changed Yon to where a 2H and 2H, instantly J2H is really throwing me off. It's making it a two-man game.
Ooh, man. That really did the trick. I feel much better. It's all or nothing. Go! Power of Blitz! It's out here! Hey! Get me off the high! Two spots! Block the high! See-ha! See-ha! You will wait!
Handle this. You're wide open. Show me your power.
Fuck you, blocking me. Nothing in this game. Yeah, that was fair. I wish I... Yeah, we'll be able to spark it. You almost messed that up, bro. Fucking Yamcha. Damn it, dude. Who's slow? Come on, try hard! It's time to end. Thinking it's Yeah, I'm pissed at myself. I messed up all that shit. In multiple ways. Literally. I have no idea how to do that. Don't you dare attempt it. I have dropped so many things to it. There had to have been a gap in there I could have reflected, dude. There had to have been. It's crazy. Well, here we go. With set number two of this team. Which Yamcha is really struggling with. It's going to be a long ass 30 games if I don't get my Yamcha stepped up. He's a character you really do kind of have to go into the practice room and practice a good bit, but I was making some stupid mistakes, like I hit a 2H and then immediately J2H'd after because apparently you're automatically airborne. You know, I try to keep my inputs clean, but when it's lagging, you know, online, you can't help but tap the button a couple of times. But I have to control myself.
Bring it on.
This guy is not long till gone. With his hit, cell, and Zamasu. Oh. So I guess I'm going for that double hit fight. What? You went through? Oh, you must be able to teleport at it. Yeah, I do not know how to do that.
I will show you the power of divine
light. I
got you, fool. Praise me. Blades of judgment.
For that height, it'll jump.
Praise me! You've made a mess of things.
sweet and lonely.
I'm so praise me! I am justice! I'm so about you.
I'm gonna go 2L low. I should have known it wouldn't let me block that high.
You would dare subvert justice? Okay, okay, maybe I went too far. Ready? Go!
I'll do the final best. I'll do the final best.
Let's be calm.
Big grab. Can I get across that? Not sure why the auto is called out there. I noticed my assist didn't come out when I wanted to. Oof. I'm not sure why I even bother reflecting. I can't 236 L fast enough after. Should have just got him out or sparked. Even though it's useless, you don't want to just completely lose the character.
This will be over soon.
Too slow. It's lucky.
You here shall be destroyed!
Ooh, I'm looking for the grab. I caught you.
You're up against me now.
How about this?
Over here.
I see. I got you. Time to end this.
Trying to see if this will actually just give you better Oki. Does it? It definitely does it. Cannot try to we don't do that with him.
Here comes. Watch your back.
Why would I push there?
Mission. I have nothing in particular to say.
Ready? Let's go! Get up! How's this?
How pathetic.
Why did that draw up? Why did that draw up?
Obey your bones.
Blades of judgment. This is the end.
Oh shit, I brought in Yamcha. Not only because he's got a, you know, don't want the blue life, but because of level 3 it. Simple reflect. Did this give me to the corner? I know I say this all the time, but if I don't change the fucking buttons after this match, kill me. Look at that. Look at that fucking 2H. Just because I touched it twice.
I can take you on my own.
Thanks for speeding up. Is there a reason for that? I don't know what possessed me to go for that 236M, but I had a feeling it'd probably be safe.
Can't rely on others forever. I have to win my own battles.